What's up, everybody? Pal 702 back today with another high-end mechanical Squonk review.
Awesome.
Today we have the Mums Switch. Is it the Switch or Switcher? The Switch, which is similar in a few ways to the plug, which I do have and I have not reviewed for some reason. I have no clue, but I probably should review that. I think Marjorie stole it from me. So Mums Fantasy Factory, they're based out of the Phoenix area. I can't remember. I think it's like Tempe or Scottsdale, but it's all just one big city. I only know this because I ordered magnets for my other squonker from before, but they do make some pretty nice stuff. So what we can do right about now is we're gonna go downtown. I'm gonna show you all around this Switch Squonk mod right here. We're gonna pop a build in it, probably throw some D's on it, pop back up, pros and cons. You know how we do it. All right, and today it is the Switch, which is a mechanical squonker from Mums Fantasy Factory. I'm pretty sure everybody in the world knows the plug. Like, if you don't know the plug, as soon as you see the door on this, you'll know the plug. For a high-end squonker, it's kind of like almost a mainstream high-end squonker. Like, pretty much everyone has a plug. Anyways, I digress. The Switch, nothing on the box. You got your Mums Fantasy Factory right here. When you open your box, you will be met with your Switch. You'll be met with this little slider door right here that's pretty badass. And you get a second squonk bottle. All right, so let's see if there's anything under the box. I don't think that there is. Nothing in the box. There possibly could have been something in the box and I lost it, but I don't have anything in the box. There is nothing in my box. First up are these squonk bottles right here. Now, the squared squonk bottle, in a lot of squonkers, because I have a few of these, they suck. But in a specific style squonker, they're the shit. And this bottle right here in this squonker is a very, very nice fit. It's 8 milliliters and it's all smoked, as you can see. Kind of a tiny fill port right there. You will have to trim your own straw or stem, but if you're gonna buy a squonker that costs this much money, you should probably know how to do that by now. So just a heads up, you're gonna have to actually clip it. Not a big deal. Just eyeball it. I believe in you. So here she is. This is the Mums Switch Mechanical Squonk Mod. Now, quick look, let's just go over the actual box itself. So all of this, the finish on this right here, this is CNC Delrin, and the color is called Blasted Black. Right there you can see your infamous, famous, whatever you want to call it, plug squonk window right there. I've always thought this was really cool. On the side right here, you will actually see the switch that looks like a light switch. So this, hence the switch. This looks like your light switch right here. And the switch itself is, I'm talking the actual switch, not the mod. It's nice, but it has this feature where it slides up and then it locks and then you push it down and then it unlocks. But it's a really loose fit. Like, okay, right here, it's firing perfect. Pull it up, that's locked, but you literally just push it like this and it fires. So this is one of those kind of unnecessary failed attempts at a safety on a mechanical squonk mod that wasn't necessary, but it doesn't bother me because I never push it up. I just keep it right there, and the button itself, it's a very nice button. They just shouldn't have tried to put a safety on it, or if they did, it should have clicked up and stayed up because this is not a safety. So up top, you will have the SVF 510, which is out of Italy. SVF 510s are phenomenal. They're one of my favorite 510s. You can notice this is not the reset, which is the new SVF 510, because it has all of the actual engraving in it. If you remember from the Mod Brothers Onimaru review, I show you what the new reset looks like, and I will link that at the end of this review. But if you go on Mum's site, they actually have the SVF reset 510s that you can buy. So you could buy this, and then you could buy the SVF reset and have it put on here, or you could put it on yourself. Only difference is the top. The bottom and everything else I'm about to show you, same. But yeah, so this is going to be obviously a solid 510. So just like the SVF reset, you know, this is the regular SVF. Your bottom adjustment right here, basically you rotate it left, it lowers it. You rotate it right, it raises it. And it's super easy to do. The thing I would suggest on this mod, just because of how the Squonk bottle and everything else you're gonna have to put in, as soon as you get this thing, do not put your Squonk bottle in. Do not, I'm telling you, don't put your Squonk bottle in, put an RDA on top, and then measure. Put an RDA in, a battery in, and then measure. So the best way to do these SVFs, screw this baby all the way down like this, and then see, this is, I have it lowered almost all the way down. And then you just keep tightening, just tighten it up until it's snug. And once it's snug, you should be able to pop a battery in there and it should fire. And that is how you do it. If you put your Squonk bottle in first, you're fucked because you can't adjust your 510 pin. So I'm just, you know, you'll figure that out right away, but I'm just trying to save you like one go around when you're setting up this thing. And then all of your internals now, they're all gonna be 22 gauge point 99.99999 silver. So yes, this thing does hit very nicely. It's very simple L contacts, pops right out, easy to clean, very small and light. I mean, this mod right here is extremely small. Now, Squonk bottle. There is a technique to this. This will take you a minute when you first get it, but you're gonna have to eyeball this thing and keep cutting it. Just take little pieces off at a time. Little pieces, little pieces, little pieces. You don't want to cut it too short, but you do get a second bottle, so which is nice. Putting this thing in is a bitch. Nope. You kind of have to use the side windows, your actual Squonk windows, and you got to be gentle. You have to finesse it, okay? Don't go in there all Rambo style. See that? You gotta finesse it in just like that. So right there, you're good. Once you got your Squonk ball in, you take your Samsung 20S 18650 only. I do positive down, but you can run it any way you want. Now once this guy is in, this door right here comes into play. So you have a totally closed off Squonker. No doors, just this kind of rear slider. And the rear slider, there's a look at it. It does have, you know, engravings right here for a little bit of traction. And then on the side right here, you can see the rail system, which will slide into the actual enclosure. And then it's cut in, so your battery right there. Just put it right in the grooves. Just like so. Done deal. I know it's old, but everyone has one. VT inbox, which is an 18650. But it is a monster compared to this. And there it is against the Vicious Ant 18650 Diamond. And it is a little bit shorter, but the width, it doesn't look like it, but it's much smaller in the hand. It feels significantly smaller in the hand than the 18650 Diamond. Last but not least, that is it against the 18650 Luxotic. So once again, it's tiny, man. This thing is small. Fully assembled, you can check out the plug Squonk windows right here. And this is why that squared Squonk bottle works so well, because this is an absolutely perfect square. So the bottle fits in, it's super tight. It comes right out to the actual window. So it's not like it's deep set back in there, and you can squonk either side. So lefty, righty, does not matter. Very, very slick. I've always liked these Squonk windows. Now, as far as what it'll fit on top, I mean, Personally, I squonk single 22s, so this doesn't matter. But if you wanted to, this is a 24. This is the Vamp by 313 Innovations, which I will also leave a link at the end of the review. 24 millimeter, and you are basically right at the edge. So no overhang on that, but you could not go, you could not even go a half a millimeter bigger than 24. My advice would be to slap a beautiful 22 millimeter single coil RDA on it with a beauty ring. And then to me, that is the way that you rock this thing right here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so that is it. That is all that I have for you on the Switch Squonk by Mums. Now, I'm gonna stick with that idea. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna build this Hussar Legacy 22 millimeter single coil. Hit it.
Sell it quick, folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack, just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Sell it quick, folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack, just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Boy, selling crack, folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack, just bought a Cadillac. Took it to the top, top, got the damn top drop. Two color flip flop in the red lollipop.
It's hoes in the parking lot,
but I still got my Glock cock. New money, motherfucker, don't you see the big knot? Don't you see the big chain? Don't you see the big rims? Wonder who they hating on lately, baby, this him. Candy paint, gated skin seats, call me Dundee. Hope in your hood, I'm the one that you wanna be. Haters wish they could feel the wood in my 83. Ride with no tits, so the motherfucker knows me.
Rich boy, sell it quick, folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack, just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Rich boy, sell it quick, folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack, just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
I never slip, I never fall. A lot of hoes give me they numbers, but I never call. A real OG looking VIP and see a nigga ball. Then after we hit the club, baby, I'ma hit them draws. Yeah, I'ma break you off,
and that's all.
Every freak should have a picture of my dick
on their walls.
Polo be the shits, on 4 be the click, yeah, just for
my dogs.
Yeah, gangsters, hustlers, wasters, busters.
Wait a minute, motherfucker.
Rich boy, sell it quick, folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack, just bought a Cadillac.
Some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Rich boy, sell it quick. Folk niggas wanna jack. Shit tight, no slack. Just bought a Cadillac.
Put some D's on that bitch.
And that was a little rich boy.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. But more importantly, that was the Switch Squonk mod by Mums Fantasy Factory. We have a Hussar Legacy single coil sitting on top, 22 millimeter, Samsung 20S 18650 only in this squonker. Some taffy splash, about a 0.22 fuse Clapton. Let's take it for a rip. That little click you heard, that's that safety. Sometimes the safety turns on and turns off, but it doesn't matter because it doesn't work. So what we're gonna do right about now, we're gonna do pros and cons. We're gonna start off with the cons, end on the pros, because around here, we always end on a positive note. Cons on the Switch by Mums Fantasy Factory. Two. Is there two? There's kind of two. First con is going to be the switch, as in the actual switch, not the switch mod. You see where I'm going with this? It's kind of complicated, but the actual switch. Not that the switch sucks, the safety sucks. So it will slide from time to time, But it doesn't matter because even if it's slid up, you can still push it and it goes. So you're still vaping. It's just sometimes your button moves a little bit. So if you're OCD, just FYI. It doesn't really bother me. Now the next, I don't know if the next one's a con or if it's just an all points bulletin alert. We'll call it that. All right, the bottle system. So there's only two theories. Either they designed it kind of with not ease of access in mind, or they designed this to be used with a refillable bottle. And I would like to think that is the case, because if you use anything, it could be, you know, the little Botofo thing, any refillable bottle, this Squonker is awesome. I mean, you don't ever have to take this bottle out. Like when the bottle's in, it's good to get the battery out. I mean, this thing just slides off, pop a new battery in, smack it, everything on here, very, very tight. I'm already doing pros. But back to the Squonk thing really quick. If you don't like using refillable bottles, then don't buy it. Just don't buy it. He's a hitter. All right, so pros on the Switch. Pro number one is going to be the actual feel in the hand. Because this thing is not 3D printed, it is CNC Delrin. Once you get your battery and your bottle in there, it's got weight to it, but it's fucking small. So this thing in your hand is very, very comfortable, extremely small. 18650 only, that might be a con to some people. I don't con that. Like, I have no problem with 18650 Squonkers, but that's just FYI. Next pro is this cool little door. It's like, to have a Squonker where you never have to worry about doors falling off ever, it's literally impossible. There's no doors. So your Squonk doors are definitely secure. So massive pro on that. Next pro, she's a hitter. Yeah, 22 gauge 0.999 silver contacts, SVF 510, all massive pros, top notch shit. Rice, what will the Mums Switch Blasted Black Mechanical Squonk Mod cost you? Cost this guy? Free 93, courtesy of Weenus, Wee0609. Thank you so much for sending this over, brother. It was a pleasure meeting your big ass at NBE. Dude, you're big. I thought you were like a tiny, short little dude, like 6'7". If you guys don't know, like he's like Batman size. I'm telling you, I got pictures. But as far as price, you can Google this thing. It's on, I'll put like the Mums site right here. I don't know where he bought it from, but this right here, this is a Mums Fantasy Factory or whatever. It's out of like the Phoenix Scottsdale area in Arizona right here. $230, and you have yourself a very nice high-end Squonker if you're into using refill bottles. Once again, if you don't use refill bottles, don't buy this. Just don't buy it, because it is a pain in the ass to get that Squonk bottle in. But once it's in, it squonks like amazing. Like, it's super good. Final pro is going to be the signature plug Squonk windows, because they're on both sides and the bottle fits so tightly that it's literally right there. It's not recessed at all. So you can squonk this thing super easy. Very, very, very nice as far as how tight this mod, the way that this thing is put together, it reminds me of the SQ, how there's just no extra room. This thing is absolutely tight. All right, so that is it. That is all that I have for you on the Mums Switch Mechanical Squonk Mod. That's it, you know the deal. I do not know what's going on out in your world today, but I do know a couple things. It is Wednesday. It is Hump Day. It is a wee Wednesday, which means it's a glorious Wednesday. So around here, on my little shorty banger right here, it is definitely all love. Catch you guys on Friday.